Captain.
Nolan Cassidy is down. Good work, 47. Janus awaits your attention.
Have a security breach. Get out of our way, okay? Yeah, all right. Copy command. Still looking. No sign of the perp.
Cassidy looks to be a gun enthusiast. The room looks like it's outfitted with a lot of security and alarms.
Thank you.
you heard it.
Cassidy looks to be a gun enthusiast. The room looks like it's outfitted with a lot of security and alarms.
The other day, I accidentally asked Janus about that urn in the basement. Thank you.
Hey, you're gonna...
Sounds incredible, Mr. Jazz.
In all of the years since, I never found anyone who could recreate those muffins until Helen moved in next door. So, imagine my disappointment when you now tell me those muffins, those little snippets of heaven, are all gone.
I understand. I'll see what I can do.
Good.
Janus. Cold War spy master and the first Providence constant. I wonder how much he remembers. How little he cares.
Janus is looking for an old group photo. It might be interesting to see who's on it.
Command, how do you read me? Over.
Someone is causing a public commotion.
Found another pack?
Yeah. Tossed it in the trash like the others. I really like that.
But Mr. Jones wants a small dog. Nice stuff.
Danger. I've been instructed to keep the man alive.
A pack of smokes per day ain't gonna do wonders for Janus' followers.
I really don't think our duty goes that far.
Well, that was a thorough display of surveillance cleanup, 47. I wonder what will happen now.
How so, Mr. Janus?
Well, you don't expect me just to sit around.
Long night, eh?
You can't just confiscate my property. I need it to get rid of an aggressively invasive mole in this poor old man's backyard.
Calm down, gentlemen.
A recording of some sort. The note mentions another house. Perhaps Cassidy is using one of the vacant buildings as a base of operations, 47.
think I do.
Oh, my God. Is there anyone who can help? Please! Hey! I need some help here!
Hey, you all right? Talk to me!
I think we got a psycho on the loose.
Okay, step back.
Man, we might have a situation. I'll check the perimeter. Over.
No, you shouldn't be here. I'm gonna take you down.
Where is it? Anyone got a vision?
Wait! There he is!
Cassidy looks to be a gun enthusiast. The room looks like it's outfitted with a lot of security and alarms.
Thank you.
your house, so...
Shut up!
Might have a situation. Sleeping area.
Hey, come out if anyone's there.
Command, you read me. Over. All right. There's a hard-ass criminal out there. We need to apprehend him.
Drive me down the street.
Well, I'm here to speak to the owner of the house.
I think I'd lose my mind living on the burbs like this.
That was a thorough display of surveillance cleanup, 47.
Someone's making
trouble. I wonder
what
will happen now.
Long night, eh?
He's taking care of these.
Thank you.
Cassidy. We need to talk about the security situation. I'm in the backyard. Good.
Janus, I wanted to have a serious talk with you.
Somehow, that doesn't surprise me. What do you want?
Your security system is down. Did you know that?
I do now. But tell me, Mr. Cassidy, what's the real reason for your visit here?
That is the real reason. What are you talking about?
You could have told us the system was down over the phone. No need to come over here. Unless your move was, in fact, to establish dominance. To show Gunther and the men here who the real boss is. To demonstrate your dedication and capability. Mr. Cassidy, you are in Wilton Creek against your will. A man of your ambition and talent would never volunteer for an assignment like this one. So clearly you've been placed here. Maybe you screwed up. Maybe you're not quite as valuable as you like to think. But still, you find yourself here. Shh. It's all right. You're trying to prove yourself to us. You install cameras all over town. You assume control of a house from which you can record my phone calls and monitor my movements. You fly in black ops experts to patrol and survey. You intercept my letters, write mile-long reports, and dutifully file them with your superiors, who never read them but snicker at how you overexert yourself to prove you don't belong here. How much sleep have you had in the past 2 months?
I'm sleeping just fine, thank you.
Mr. Wilson.
You can't fool an old spy. Cassidy.
Nothing new for you.
Your
today.
Predecessor eventually came around to seeing things my way.
Ah,
I'm sure you will, too. Now, if you
so sorry.
Excuse me, I think I need to go inside and rest for a bit. Well. I trust you will come by again if the security system
fails. You learn a lot by delivering people's mail.
Damn right I will.
Really? Excellent. That's, I do appreciate dependability.
Yes, sir.
Makes it much easier to manipulate.
We don't often
people.
See houses for sale here.
Good day.
You got one of the good
ones. Mr. Cassidy.
In the past 10 years, I've only seen this property and an old Schmidt house for sale.
And his chocolate bar. Ford and his Lizzie kept those laughs busy. That's how people are. They laughed at me. What you said it would be hello, goodbye. But oh, you can do now that Eden's humble pie. They all say we'd never get together. Darling, let's take a bow. Oh,
Nolan Cassidy is down. Good work, 47. Janus awaits your attention. And that is Nolan Cassidy taken. Thank you.
gun, understood?
Drop, son of a bitch! Ow!
Cassidy looks to be a gun enthusiast. Cassidy looks to be a gun enthusiast. The room looks like it's outfitted with a lot of security and alarms.
Mr. Blake has many important initiatives to share.
Oh, geez, darling, I'm so hungry.
But it feels like a real tough guy in that outfit.
I'm really hungry.
Darling, let's take a bow. Oh, ho, ho, ho.
Charlie, you are such a fool.
Thank you.
Dallas. No last name. I swear I have a license for it. I just don't bring it with me. Okay.
Demolition man. Unless it's a flesh eating mutant mole. Show me.
We're gonna keep this place for us, but we've got like,
okay? Far enough, sir. Can't let you
dump the hole.
I think I'd lose my mind to be on a bird like this.
Far enough, sir.
Coming, man.
You got one option.
That's it! Stop right there! One that kills this prick! Can anyone see him?
I believe it's the really.
Of course they do.
We've got a situation. Probably some punk kid making life miserable for everyone.
Any clues about our man?
And it's off.
That was a thorough display of surveillance cleanup, 47. I wonder what will happen now.
Thank you.
I wonder what will happen now.
Looking sharp.
I wonder what will happen now.
That I was reaching for the moon, but oh, you came through. Now I have to change that view. They all said we never could be happy. They laughed at us somehow, but oh, 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 the last laugh now. Bar, Ford and his Lizzie.
And that is Nolan Cassidy taken care of. Both targets are confirmed killed.
All that remains now is to find the information we came for, and then get out of here.
Richard, you are such a fool! How could you forget the glass?
Nice to finally see you here. Gas on this.
So I can't fire up the grill just yet.
So don't start surfing. Let's start cooking.
No sudden move. Put down the gun right now.
The first annual gathering of the Ark Society. That rings a bell. If Janus was its founder, perhaps he's still attending the... these gatherings, 47. This could be valuable information indeed.
What he's reading, but it looks like it's the most interesting thing he's ever come across.
The new Cassandra Snow novel, maybe. Slivers of Past Shimmers, or something like that. See, my wife's reading it now. I can't get her to do anything around the house.
No, it's not a novel. I think it's a journal, or a diary. He's one of the security people working over at that old Russian guy's house. It's gotta be something from the old man's archives.
If that's one of Janus's diaries, it might contain some important information about his past. our past.
Or maybe something that can help us locate the constant.
What?
Got some strange noises here. Looking into it. Over.
One of Janus's many diaries. He's apparently been the chairman of the Ark Society for years. He stepped down very recently, but is still attached to the Society. Well, 47, this is valuable information.
Not what I like about you guys. Yeah, Doc, I know. This batty guy is driving me crazy. Every time he sees me, he comes out and wants to talk.
You know the exterminator guy who's working on Batty's house?
Same guy who just did Cassie's, right?
Yeah. So, I let him... The green shipping container to store... I asked him to do the poison, but he assured me that...
A cigar box with a few cigars and a note inside. Well, this is very interesting. The note indicates that the box was given to Janus by the Constant as per tradition, he writes. 47, this could mean the Constant and Janus meet up on a regular basis. Excellent find. Janus is apparently engaged in a civil lawsuit with another resident of Whittleton Creek. James Batty, the plaintiff, wants Janus to stop his annual landing of a helicopter near the local creek. Batty claims it interrupts the nesting birds and a species of frog that has been declared endangered. Must be a very important trip, given... his poor health. Thank you.
Hola, señor. Feel free to taste one of our sample muffins. Ellen's muffins are the best in town, and they're free every Saturday.
Janus is apparently engaged in a civil lawsuit with another resident of Whittleton Creek. James Batty, the plaintiff, wants Janus to stop his annual landing of a helicopter near the local creek. The lawsuit also mentions Nolan Cassidy and his unlawful surveillance around town. So Janus takes a helicopter trip once per year. I think we're onto something here, 47. 47? I think it would be beneficial to locate the unlawful surveillance mentioned in the lawsuit. Perhaps Nolan Cassidy's house would be a good place to start. A cigar box with a few cigars and a note inside. Well, this is very interesting. The note indicates that the box was given to Janus by the Constant, as per tradition, he writes. 47. This could mean the Constant and Janus meet up on a regular basis. Excellent find.
Hola, compadre, it's me. Yes, I still have a communication unit from Mr. Cassidy. I'll remove both units when I don't pass.
This is Nolan Castle. I want to speak to the man in charge. That's you? He's been sitting there most of the day.
I don't know what he's reading, but it looks like it's the most interesting thing he's ever come across.
The new Cassandra Snow novel, maybe. Slivers of Past Shimmers, or something like that. See, my wife's reading it now. I can't get her to do anything around the house.
No, it's not a novel. I think it's a journal, or a diary. He's one of the security people working over at that old Russian guy's house. It's gotta be something from the old man's archives.
If that's one of Janus's diaries, it might contain some important information about his past. Our past.
Or maybe something that can help us locate the constant.
Wow.
Come in. I just heard a weird noise. I'm moving in to investigate.
What was that? Hello?
One of Janus's many diaries. He's apparently been the chairman of the Ark Society for years. He stepped down very recently, but is still attached to the society. Well, 47, this is valuable information. Good work, 47. We now know Janus is meeting with the Constant. At an event related to the Ark Society. And we have an approximate date as well. I think that's all we're going to get.
We're close to the finish line. It's time to end this.
Honey, it's me.
You called?
Yes. I know they're coming for dinner. I have to take my rounds first. I thought this was supposed to be a quiet Saturday, but there are just so many letters.
Listen, I swear I have a license for it.
I
just don't bring it with me. You can't just confiscate my property. I need it. Wrestling invasive mold in this poor old man's backyard.
Calm down, demolition man.
I really don't think our duty goes that far.
The old man wants a few smokes during the day, so what?
He's older than the tree to fight. It's
not like we're tucking him into bed at night, making sure the covers are neatly folded.
Nothing made me do that last night.
And off.
And before she ran
nurse is at it again.
Oh, yeah, the bird guy.
I think he comes early, just to chat with the birds. Spends more time with them than he does with Janice.
A couple of weeks ago, I walked past him, and I have to tell you, he gets into some pretty personal.
The new logo, and I really like number 3. Yeah, the one with the coffee. But the look more like
finally, an end to Janus. Death feels like an easy way out for a man like him. Still. We are close now, 47.
Neighborhood barbecue party. How suburban. My belly is rumbling a little.
Want to go inside? Looks like everyone's invited.
It would be a good time to coax some information out of unsuspecting locals. But I find that once the food's been served and the beer flows freely, people are more chatty. I think we'll return once the burger is served.
All right, boss.
No.
apparently works as a fumigation technician for a company here in Vermont, but I think it's worth it. Yes, it's important. Why else would I call you? I have a strong suspicion that you're in. Verify whether that is the case or not. Snooping around my house is a lame business. For all I know, you could be a hired killer. Thanks, Brian. Hit.
I am sure all of you need to know that I will sweep your suggestion before you know.
realtor doesn't show up, I want you to penetrate the house for sale.
There's still a substantial police presence in the town because that politician visiting, sir, could be a problem.
Damn it. I need to get into that basement somehow. Did you try calling the realtor?
No answer, Mr. Cassidy. I'm sure he's here somewhere, though.
I'm sick of this. Everything to spec here? Did you pass the ladies' tapes over to the house?
Yes, sir, I did. They're in a pile and are ready for review.
All right. We need a better setup. It's not ideal recording things from up there and then storing the tapes somewhere else.
I totally agree, sir. Though separating the tapes from the playback device is necessary in case someone gains access to the building. You mentioned yourself.
Looking sharp, sir.
Oh, geez, darling, I'm so hungry. Have you seen the beautiful patty?
Top of the morning to you, friend.
Doc, I know. This batty guy is driving me crazy. Every time he sees me, he comes out and wants to talk. The problem is he just won't shut up.
About you guys, you're just so chill. Not like Janice. I have never met a man so full of bile. I mean, I'm gonna find the elder.
Play around a little with some fertilizer, propane, and gasoline. They're right there to come. Goddamn terrorists.
Jesus!
eyes and talk, too. Gotta be aware of everyone and everything going on in the area. And move in when you know something's up.
Have a plan. Read more about Charles Blake III. Flexible platform. Excuse me, sir. Are you a rich...
Sir.
Okay, there we go.
Think there won't ever be any burgers. Whoa. Wow, gravity, man. Still works. You want to pick that up?
Is that?
Hey, you! I don't like your face. What are you up to? Don't go any further!
Oh, shit!
Oh, no! Mr. Cassidy!
Oh, no.
Nice and slow, buddy. Hands behind...
For the love of God, please! I need help!
And that is Nolan Cassidy taken care of. Both targets are confirmed killed.
All that remains... now is to find the information we came for, and then get out of here.
All mission objectives are completed. 47, once you've left Whittleton Creek, I will notify Providence of our discovery.
In the meantime, we'll go over the clues you found. Once we've located the constant, we'll make our final move.
You make it sound so easy.